Kendra. So this video is gonna be my curly hair routine, the tutorial, and as you can see in the clip, I'm just making an intro. In the clip, you can see that it was nighttime because I always apply my product at night. I'm pretty much almost never apply my product during the day because I'm always doing something during the day, and if I have to go somewhere, I don't want to be late, waiting on my hair to dry and all that. I always apply my product at night just because I don't know how long it's gonna take. So in the tutorial portion of this video, it was done last night, and as you can see, I never go to bed with my hair completely wet. I'll let my hair, after I apply my product, I let it air dry for about 30 to 45 minutes, then I put it in a pineapple because I don't like to go to bed with it soaking wet. So yeah, that's what I like to do. And my this is the result of my hair. It's completely dry. It's not wet at all. So yeah, this is my hair. It's really defined and it's shiny. And me and Kelsey will probably make a separate video about products and stuff, our updated curly hair products and all that. But I change my curly hair products a lot. So, but then I will always my routine as far as products go, I will always have a styling product and a moisture product and one essential oil. And in the video you saw, I used the organic coconut oil, my Shea moisture, the Shea butter mask or whatever it's called. The products will be in the description box. And that's for my styling aid product. I use the Catwalk curls rock amplifier by Tiki, or however you say the brand, whatever. So that's the products I use in this video. But when my hair is curly, I become a product junkie and I change my products a lot. But that's just what I use in this video. I switch it up a lot, but this is pretty basically the exact same technique I use regardless of what I'm using. I always have a essential oil, a moisturizer, and a styling product. I always have to have that when my hair is curly. That's just me. So but this is basically the routine that I use. I always section off my hair, as you see in the video. So this is basically that the technique I use when I do my hair every time I do it. So yeah, as you can see, me and Kelsey's hair has been curly for about 2 weeks now, and we just didn't feel like straightening it. We've been really lazy and we just want to give our hair a break from the heat, you know. Sometimes we like to do that. And yeah, I thought it would be a good time to show you guys what I do. So I will see you guys in the next video, and I hope you enjoy this tutorial.